give y'all a little quick tour of our little treehouse in Jamaica. I think that one should open too, but it has two shower heads. I haven't been vlogging, but I might at least show them the food and then catch up with them later.
Yeah.
Y'all, why are we at the bar drunk as fuck? Well, maybe not Tyree, but I definitely feel some kind of way.
Yeah.
Of course. Look at my nails.
My hair was made strong.
Giving stay at home girlfriend. But yeah, I just got like some little short. But yeah, I'm gonna have to update y'all on our itinerary when we get back to our room, because the reason why we didn't start the vlog earlier was because of how hectic our ride here was. Like, it was just too fucking much, and I'm gonna just have to explain to y'all later. Y'all, good morning. Look at our views. Yeah. It's 7 sharp in the morning.
Mm-hmm. All the beautiful plants.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta show y'all.
We got the demon. Dig on the sand. Come on.
It's like some pink flowers.
We got the coconut palm right here, some sand.
Okay. Not you giving me the garden tour that they're gonna give. Yeah, that's like a hibiscus flower.
We got
it's like real nice out here.
We got the massage, you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh. We might come get a massage. But yes, yeah, it's so much nature, so green. But, yeah, it is very early. I literally forgot to wash my face. Well, take my makeup off yesterday, and I have like a bump right there.
I see a wrinkle.
I've been throwing up all morning. Not all morning, but I woke up, had to throw up, was throwing up all last night.
Oh my God, oh my God, oh shit, that girl Liddy.
Is that
for birds?
I think that is for birds. But I still haven't even told y'all about, yeah, we missed our flight. Like, just long story short, we missed our flight. And we had to get on another flight. We woke up like at 4 in the morning, and the airport is already 2 hours away from us. and our flight was at 6, so if we woke up at 4 something, we had no chance at making it.
2 seconds later.
We gotta show them our fits. Get them here. We about to go to the beach, y'all. Take some pictures.
These ain't even my shoes.
Yeah, Tyree got some other shoes. Later, we're gonna go ATV riding. That's at 1, but it's like 9 right now. So I am gonna show y'all that. And then tomorrow we have a clear kayak photo shoot. We have some bathing suits that we brought that we're gonna wear, but we just walked by the gift shop and they have like Jamaica swimsuits and stuff. So we might be able to find something cute and we could do that since we're in Jamaica. Tyree had took some pictures of me not that long ago and they were kind of cute, but we're gonna take some at the beach too. We were at the beach, but we just came back because we forgot money, so we had to come back. So we're gonna go out there, have a little puff and take pictures. We already ate breakfast. I think I told y'all that. That was this morning when I was telling y'all that I was drunk and all of that. The breakfast was okay. My stomach doesn't like me right now. I think I drank so much. And what really fucked me up was that I had wine at dinner. And then earlier that day, I was drinking like rum. And like the drinks that I was drinking, like I just shouldn't have had the wine. It wasn't even that good. I had to force myself to drink it. But I was like, if I ask for it, I'm going to drink it. So I drank it. My lips look kind of big. I feel like a new person with these nails. Like, I'm just like moving my hands like that. So yeah, we had breakfast this morning, but I just had like fruit and stuff. I didn't eat like no meat. They had like bacon, but we don't eat pork. So some of the stuff we just couldn't eat. So I kind of just ate like fruit and yogurt because I shouldn't have been drinking all of that. So now I'm getting hungry. Like now I want like some real food. Like I'm kind of feeling like I want like some fish. I want some seafood.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's kind of what I want. What else was I telling y'all? I don't know. But basically, yeah, we're just going to go to the beach right now. It's like 9 or 10. It's about to be 10. So we're gonna go chill at the beach for a little until we have to come back and go to the ATVs. After that, I don't know what we're gonna do after that. Gotta figure something out. The girls that works here, I asked her like what places she recommends. And she did mention a few, so we might check that out today. But our phones don't work. So if we leave, we don't have signal, and then we don't know our way around, so we'd have to get like a taxi, and then yeah, it's not complicated, but I'm making it complicated for myself. But I just put on blush and lashes, and that's it. All right, I'm gonna see y'all when we're at the beach. We made it to the beach. Look at the water. I'm gonna sit and tan. We're gonna go sit over there for now. Look, maybe we can get on a little boat. Tyree made a friend. We're finally tanning, y'all. Tyree just sitting there. You wanna go get us some drinks? Gonna make bathing suit. We just chilling, y'all. Like, we're relaxing. Like, pretty much. Later, I wanna see if we can go maybe to like a restaurant outside of the a restaurant outside of the hotel. I want like some lobster, like, I don't know. I just, the sun is all in my eyes too. Yeah, I want like some lobster and some plantains, like something like that. Hey y'all, like always, I am running late. I had to come changed into some Skims because we're gonna ride ATVs, but Tyree's at the grill, I mean at the beach, and we got food, but like the place leaves. I'm out of breath because I was running. The bus that's coming to pick us up leaves at 1, so we have to hurry. Last, now everybody go to breakfast.
You go out for the result, nothing to discuss, cause I take a by fault and without any doubt. I'm a me, I be a adult, I no go feed the girl.
Hey y'all, it's later at night. We did the ATVs, but I was kind of scared, so I didn't record. I think I might have like recorded something, but I didn't get to actually record riding them. But I was a little scared on certain turns. Like, I didn't want to go too fast, and Tyree was behind me. You know him. He wanted to go fast. Oh yeah, the bugs are terrible out here. Like, I think because the resort that we're staying at is like trees and flowers and all of that. Like, y'all hear how quiet it sounds? Like, that's all you hear. No kids. None of that. Yeah. The girl told us it was tree frogs. But yeah, the ATVs were fun. And then we went to do a mineral bath, which I did show y'all that. And then after that, we just went to the beach and just chilled there for a little bit. Tomorrow, huh? Oh, yeah. Well, tomorrow we have our photo shoot in the morning, but we're gonna get up early, eat breakfast, and yeah, we can go this way. I think. Yeah, you can. Oh, they got live music for dinner. So we have the photo shoot at 11. So we're gonna wake up early. I want to tan because I haven't really, really tanned like that. So tomorrow is my day to tan for a few hours. And I'm gonna buy like the tanning lotion too. Cause I hear something. What was I saying? I even forgot what I was telling them. Oh yeah. So tomorrow, we met somebody at the beach, and he says he has a weed farm, so he's gonna take us. We can go right here. I mean, it's dark and the bugs are gonna fuck us up, but oh, there's no light for real. Hey y'all,
what are we gonna do? Parasailing?
Nah, we got a photo shoot.
Okay.
We got a Jamaica baby. Y'all seen Tyrene. But yeah, I'm excited for these pictures. I couldn't find a bathing suit. I literally just got my bathing suit like 2 minutes ago. We had to walk down the beach and get Tyree his, but all the ones for me were ugly and I needed to match him.
So you guys like, exactly. Okay, though?
Yeah, everything good.
How was the walk of the day, man? I was the guy that called you at the fruit. I was at the fruit stand.
Oh!
Coming up fresh back.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah. It's a cool little walk.
Yeah, man. I'm at Sunset now for 24 years, man.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I used to be a lifeguard and pool cleaner for the property for 15 years.
Oh. We made it here, y'all. I'm guessing they're going to take us out to the water. We're probably not going to be able to record, but they are giving us 2 videos, so I'm definitely going to add those into the pictures. There's a clear kayak, so I guess like we're gonna be taking pictures right there.
Shit, them everything going on at this bitch. Taking her little pictures. We already took ours together. She's taking hers by herself now.
Hold on, fuck that. Seeing you got ritualistic. Cleansing my soul of addiction for now, cause I'm falling apart.
Hey y'all, we're back at the hotel. I think Tyree showed, yeah, Tyree recorded the clear kayak a little bit, but the pictures looked really good and we also got some videos, so I'm gonna add those in there as well for y'all to see. I actually showered and I literally only put on lashes and a little bit of blush, but I really can't do much to my face because I'm a little tan, so I'd rather just rock my natural face. We're gonna go to this place called Rick's Cafe, and they have like a waterfall and like a pool, and it's like a bar, and they have I think he said it's like kind of like a club in a way because they have like a dance floor, but we're just gonna see. Right now I'm just kind of just like chilling, laying down, but I'm gonna change in a second. It's like 4:30 right now. Right?
Yeah, like
4. Oh, 4. So it's like 4. So it's been a couple hours since the last time I spoke to y'all. But yeah, we pretty much just been swimming, chilling at the pool, having some drinks. Before we go, even though we are going to a bar, we're gonna have a few drinks here. So we can get started. But yeah, I'm so sad today's our last day. I feel like I haven't been like vlogging as much, but we definitely have been enjoying our time. And like, yeah, I've kind of just been like in the moment a little bit, not really recording too much. Our resort is like so quiet, no kids, and it's just peaceful. Like, you walk in, you feel like you're the only person at the resort because it's not so many people. And it's really only couples, so everybody kind of stays to themselves. I don't think I've seen one person at the pool yet.
No.
Everybody goes to the beach. And, like, at the beach, the water, I don't know if I showed y'all. The water at the beach, I'm pretty sure I did, like, show y'all a clip or something. But at the beach, like, the waves aren't bad, so it's kind of like a pool. And the water is so clear that you can see everything, and it's so warm, and it feels so good that you just rather lay out there instead of going to the pool. It's kind of, it kind of be dead, like, at the pool here. But we have to cross the street to go to the pool. I mean, to the beach. So, look at their water. It says water. Yeah.
Too.
Yeah, my cameraman be. He be in his own world, and then 100 million people be trying to come up to him and sell him stuff. So, oh, I want to go to the gift shop too. We might as well go before we leave because it closes at 8. And yeah, I want to get a couple things to take back home. I want a bottle opener for myself. And then I'm probably going to get, like, keychains. I saw this little coconut purse that I wanted for my sister, but we're leaving way too early tomorrow. I might, like, just walk to the beach real quick, like, before we go. But we'll see. And if I do, then I'm going to show y'all the little shops. I know yesterday I showed y'all one of the shops that we were at. Tyree made a friend there. His name is like Dr. Danny, and he was gonna take us to his weed farm, but since we're gonna go to Rick's Cafe, we're not gonna get to go. But definitely next time we come to Jamaica, like, we want to do that. Like, of course Tyree wants to go to the weed farm. So yeah, but I'm gonna catch y'all once I'm ready and we're like on the way to Rick's Cafe and all of that. So we're at the bar, y'all. I asked them for a tequila shot. I really told her to get me brown, but this will do. And then she didn't give me no chaser. Like, I'm not a straight liquor girl.
What that? Oh shit, I almost spilled mine. Ugh.
This looks like 2 shots.
You gonna take the whole thing?
No, half.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, it's really a shot. Damn. She got all my water and hers. Like, look, y'all.
Fish. Oh,
are you using a cup?
Yeah, I'm using a cup.
Oh, yeah. That is funny in here.
Did you take your shot? The whole thing? Well, we were really supposed to take half, but then I was like, fuck it. I'm just taking it all in one. Because.
No more water.
Chew on the ice. I'm chewing. I think that right there is like cucumber infused water.
Oh, for real?
Yeah,
oh,
just yeah. Grab some real quick for us.
Wait, bro.
Shot got me feeling warm. Y'all, my nose is like super sunburnt. My cheeks, I did that. I did that to my cheeks, but my nose, the sun got me. I don't think I showed y'all how the lobby of the hotel looked like. It's just so nice. Are we gonna go to the shop right there?
Let's go, man.
Yes. You gotta make it quick, y'all. Tyree's gonna rush me. Gonna get some gifts.
Last. Now everybody go to breakfast. Chayo. Chayo. Chocobo for
for the result, though. Nothing to discuss, cause I did what I fought.
Hey y'all, we made it to Rick's Cafe. We outside handling business. That's why we haven't went inside yet. We're gonna get us a drink and then go in there. They are currently having a twerk contest and they playing all these songs and I'm like, Tyree, we gotta go in there because they are shaking ass. The water looks so nice.
Lady number three. Lady number four.
We did bring clothes to swim, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be cold down there. It might be cold. Loki don't wanna hit it. Yeah, I don't care to get in. The view is crazy. We got a drink. We're getting ganja popcorn, y'all. That's what they call weed out here.
THC.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So we would take a brownie too.
Okay, one brownie, one cookie.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, and what about lid? She's talking about mushrooms. Yeah. Yeah, but this one, her spot look like the inside is closed, but. Yo, it's a cat right there. Tyree's scared of it. He has like, his eyes are like green. Now I'm just wondering what, how we're gonna eat all of this because we got popcorn. We gotta wake up on time.
Got to.
Y'all, we already missed our first flight.
You don't think you can take it in your purse? No, you can't take food clean right now.
I don't know. We may be
when
able
wake
to.
Up, when you wake up, eat it. Before we go.
Oh my God.
Wait, we're going to be full.
I'm going to try to see if I can take it in my purse. If they make me throw it away, then I'll throw it away.
I'm going to eat it. They try to make you throw it away.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah. He does look clean, but y'all, look at his eyes. I can't zoom in on him. I can't zoom in on the front camera. And y'all, she's going to cook up the popcorn right now. Why did I leave my purse over there? Get it. It's a white lady selling edibles, popcorn, cookies, like just all kinds of stuff. What are you looking for? Y'all, this man loses a lighter like every 2 minutes. But yeah, that is so lit. She lives in another country and she's like doing what she loves. It's our last day here, y'all. Well, actually we're leaving now, but I'm sad. Like, it's so nice and relaxing here. Oh.